Welcome to the FA-18C AGM-88 HARM in pre-reef PB mode. We begin at 2,500 feet in the cell, setting up SA. On the center AMPCD, bring up the SA page and then PB-13 to set SA. Then press P. You will notice that you are on, and then designate the waypoint, setting the autopilot. Then making the way for this mission, we were on the upfront controls, UFC. First press function button AP for autopilot. Then with this completed, you are ready as you head for the first waypoint. It is time to set the HARMs on the HARM display. For the first HARM shot, to set the HARMs, then press the UFC into the code 10, followed by with the HARM set. The last steps are to configure the Hornets. Set the ALE-47 countermeasures dispenser to your desired configuration by pressing PB-8, then pressing. You are now ready to engage the SA-10. You should be reaching or have just passed.
Altitude.
Your next target will be the SA-10 flap lid tracking radar. 10 symbol on the RWR display. Then select and finally enter the code 110 with the UFC number pad on the lower right side of the harness. You are now ready to engage the SA-10 tracking radar. You will notice that the HUD has changed. A solid line now crosses the steering line above the velocity vector. This is the attitude line, marking the nose-up attitude the aircraft must achieve in order to launch the HAR in aircraft mode. When you reach about 20 nautical miles, magno. Missile away. Continue the climb until around 10,000 feet MSL. This will unmask you and allow the SA-10 to attempt to shoot you down. When this happens, 10 indicator on the EW and RWR plus warning codes. Execute standard SAM evasion maneuver and calibration. Remember, the HAR override is on. Good kill! Success. You have knocked out the SA-10 by disabling or destroying the SA-10 flap lid tracking radar. If you have AGM-88s left over, you may attempt to engage any remaining radars at the SA-10 site. At any time, you may exit the training or fly back to the carrier to land. Press spacebar to continue or escape to end the flight. Now, on the UFC, reset autopilot. Couple and be off.
304, inbound.
304, fly heading 142.48, QFE 29.93, runway 31, due pattern altitude.
304, request landing.